driver on the ground.
You want to check the trunk? You ready?
Yeah.
You're being audio and visually recorded.
Love you, honey.
What's your pick?
I know, here, catch. Friend? It's my friend's car? No, it's my friend's car. Well, I'm gonna keep an eye on her until we're getting ready to leave. she ever ask what he was under arrest for? Just kind of assumed it was vehicle theft, huh? Yeah. She already did. Look at her through the window. That's a great spot.
Yeah, is there audio on that?
Yeah. It will, it'll pre-record the first 30 seconds, but there's no audio to that. When I push the button to start recording, it's audio and video, but it will have video for the past 30 seconds. So hopefully I don't, like, come straight out of the bathroom and get into a shooting or something. Because you're going to see a whole lot on that video. Prior to
some dirty drawers. Or seem to be dirty drawers.
No, it's not bad. I mean, it's kind of hurting my head, but pinching at the back.
Comfortable.
Well, there's a ton of different mounting options for it.
Glasses wouldn't be all that bad.
Yeah, it comes with Oakleys, with either the clear lenses or the smoke lenses. But the problem is, when I wear mine all day long, and then, you know, when I walk into a house, I put them on top of my head. Well, it defeats the purpose of the camera. That's not too bad. Let me grab a... That's what it's viewing right now. So wherever I look, that's what you're seeing. Yeah, it's not too bad. Jake found it. And then these are some of mine from earlier.
How much was?
So the first 30 right, seconds is just going to be, you're being audio and visually recorded. Come on.
Whatever you say, a Canon will be used against you in the court of law.
So the first 30 seconds is, well, it might not do it because, it might not do it because I'm recording right now.
Wow, how'd you get that?
No need for further response, terminating video.